So the good morning to again. Today we combine the two branches, electrical and the chemical both. So for that I am going to start our new tutorial, it's 2.4, which is depend on the surface area volume for the cube and cuboids. So let me introduce some definition and their formula. You must remember it. आज बने बार ब्रांच कम्बाइन है तो एटला माटे न्यू टोटल स्टार्ट करे 2.4 क्यूब अने क्यूबॉइड माटेनो. सो बी रेडी. सो जस्ट टेक अ सम इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द क्यूब. क्यूब मींस अ सच ऑफ क्लोज फिगर व्हिच हैज अ सिक्स साइड्स एंड ऑल साइड्स ऑफ द क्यूब्स आर इक्वल्स. इट हैज अ सिक्स फेसेस एजेस एंड द वर्टेक्सेस आल्सो. But you must remember the cube means ke samkhan. Ene badi bajuo sarkhi hase. The formula for the surface area and the cube volume is. Look here. The surface area of the cube, it's depend on the area of a square. This cube has a 6 square, 6. So the area of all 6 sides, it's a side square and it has a 6 sides, so its area is multiplied by 6 times, so it's given to you 6. The all side have an area is side square, so all side is adding 1 by 1, so you go get the surface area is a 6 side square. Khas dhyan rakhvanu chhe, surface area and area both are the same quantity. Surface area is just a sum of all area, which is a give the new combination of the 3D figures. Surface area so che a bada areas che je apne bhane gaya che 2D figure na, but e bada areas sab combine karine puche che, to they give you new name, it's a surface area. So first formula to you, surface area of the cube is a 6 side square. Here the length of sides are equal. Second, you remember it. Look here, this is your cube and whose all sides say A. You can use any alphabet in place of A. I'm using here side is A. If I open this cube and you all know this length cube has a 6 face. If I open so all thing, all small surface is related, look like a square, and you all know the square of areas is a side square. So take the sum of all area, you got the, you get the surface area of cube. So this is a beautiful and the simple thing to remember it. And the last, if I denote the length of side as S, and you get the volume, it's a side cube, S cube. Volume, that's mean the capacity of your object, of your substance. So please remember, you must remember these two formulas. Surface area, this is a 6 side square, and volume is a side cube. Side means the length of side, because the cube has all sides are equal. In this your syllabus, lateral surface area is ignored, and I'm giving the simple brief introduction about the lateral surface area. If you're moving the top and bottom from the cube, so you have only 4 sides. So this thing is open cube. It's known as a lateral surface area. Sometimes they ask to you find the open box area, so it is known as the lateral surface area. But in this your syllabus, you have just a surface area, that's mean the total surface area and the volume. Okay, so you must remember the lateral surface area, that's mean your cube is open on top and bottom both sides. લેટરલ સરફેસ એરિયા નો મીનિંગ શું છે? તમને એક ક્યુબ નામનો બોક્સ આપેલ હોય ને, ક્યુબ બોક્સ એ ઉપર અને નીચેથી ખુલ્લો હોય. જો જે ખુલ્લા ભાગનું તમને એરિયા ફાઇન્ડ, સરફેસ એરિયા ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનું કે, તો ત્યારે તમારે લેટરલ સરફેસ એરિયા ફાઇન્ડ લેવાનું. બટ તમારા સિલેબસ ની અંદર લેટરલ સરફેસ એરિયા એન્ડ કર્વ સરફેસ એરિયા બોથ આર ધ સિમિલર થિંગ્સ, એ સિલેબસ માં નથી. સો ડોન્ટ નીડ ટુ વરી, યુ જસ્ટ ફોકસ ઓન ધ ટુ ફોર્મ્યુલા. This is the surface area and the volume of cube. So now we're starting some example to solve it. The first question on your screen, student, I solve the first, second, and third for you. So just to focus on question, the first question is on your screen. This surface area and volume of cube. So this is your cube. All the student, please look at here. This is your cube. And whose length is given? You not need to draw every time, but this is your cube whose length is given. All sides are equal and it is denoted by S, and S is given 50 centimeter. So I'm finding first of all surface area, and remember student, surface area is denoted by, I'm using the short form for the surface area, I'm using SI, and for volume I'm using V. Okay, so answer is you have a given length S is equal to 15 centimeter. So first of all find surface area SA, that's mean 6s square. Side square. 6 as it is, side 15 square. So 6, 15 square, 225 into centimeter square. So 6 into 2 is 25. It gives to you
1350.
Yes, it's a 1350. Centimeter square. So this is your surface area. Now the volume. So V is equal to formula, it's a side cube, S cube. S is 15 centimeter, 15 centimeter cube. Apply the cube for every equation. 15 into 15, 3 times. Centimeter to centimeter is centimeter cube. 15 is multiplied by 20. Which one? It's a
3375.
That 3375 cube. Remember the unit of this area always represent any quantity square, length and breadth. But volume is depend on the three quantities, length, breadth and height. For that, its unit of the volume is any quantities cube. So hope you clear. Now tell me the answer of question number 2 and the 3 part. You can find the surface area by this formula and volume. Only number 2. You don't need to do in question number 3 in homework. Just do number 25 centimeter.
Surface area 350.
Okay, 1 minute. Okay, second answer is surface area is
3750.
3750 centimeter square, and its volume is
51625.
Right, it's a 51625 centimeter cube. So hope you clear. In this question, you must use the calculator. Okay, calcium khas use karvano cha type ma question ni other free beta ho the product aate thi nahi ganvani. Use the calculator. Now, next question on your screen, which is depend on the area and surface area of cube. In the next question, a box shape is cube whose size is 17 meter. I want to painting on turning to box. So cost of painting a box is 150 rupees per meter square. Find the total cost. Then don't change your data room. This is the room. Can I put you? Here a room whose shape is cube form, length is given 70 meter, cost of painting on it, it is a 150 rupees per meter square, and you can find the total cost painting the room and also find its volume. આ ક્વેશ્ચન ની અંદર તમારે લોકોને શું ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનો છે એક ક્યુબ આકારનો એક રૂમ છે રૂમ મે બી યા બોક્સ એનીથિંગ ધે આસ્ક ટુ યુ 70 સેન્ટીમીટર ઇન લેન્થ છે ઓલ સાઇડ્સ આર ઇક્વલ એ રૂમ ને પેઇન્ટિંગ કરવાનો છે 4 મીટર સ્ક્વેર ની રેન્જ આપેલી છે 150 રૂપિયા આખા રૂમ ને પેઇન્ટ કરવાનો ટોટલ ખર્ચો કેટલો થાય આખા રૂમ ને 6 બાજુઓ છે અને એનું વોલ્યુમ પણ ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનું છે યુ કેન યુઝ ધ રૂમ રૂમ યા બોક્સ ધીસ ઇઝ યોર ચોઇસ બસ ધીસ ઇઝ અ ફિનોમેના નો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ આઈ હેવ અ લેન્થ ઓફ બોક્સ યા રૂમ ઇટ્સ એસ એસ ઇઝ 17 મીટર ધીસ ઇઝ યોર રૂમ યા ધીસ ઇઝ યોર બોક્સ You can call anything. I want to paint that side. If you paint, you can go with the surface area. And you have a 6 surface area. So first of all, you can find the surface area. And tell them their total cost.
So, 173.
Okay, very good. So let me first of all find the surface area. Its surface area. That means I'm covering, I'm painting the room. Surface area of room. This formula for the surface area, it's a 6s square. 6 as it is, s is 70 meter square. So I'm just to multiply 6 into 17 square. A 289 into meter square. So 289 into 6 is 173. 4 meters square. So that we have one thing, the range. The 1 meter square is 150 rupees. And I have a total surface area of cubes. Meter square. So what is the range? What is the total cost to paint the room? So just take the cost multiplication. This sum is multiplied by it. The total cost is 150 rupees. એટલા બધા ડિજિટ બોલે છે 150. સો રાઈટ ઇટ્સ 260 rupees. સો ટોટલ કોસ્ટ ટુ પેન્ટ ધીસ રૂમ, ધીસ ક્યુબ રૂમ, ઇટ્સ ધીસ ઇઝ પ્રાઇસ. નાઉ દે ઓલસો આસ્ક ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધેર વોલ્યુમ. વોલ્યુમ ઓલસો ડિપેન્ડ ઓન ધ sides. So let me find the volume. Here you have a S is equal to 70 meter and formula of the volume is the S cube. So the 70 meter cube is 70 is multiplied by 3 times.
4913.
Very good. It's a 4913 meter cube. So this is the meter cube. Hope you're clear. So first of all, we can find the surface area. And after giving the total price, then we can find the volume. If you have any question and doubt, so please share with me. So now, next student. Tell me the answer of next question. Yes. Here, student, you remember how many students know about the aquarium? The aquarium has how many sides? એક્વેરિયમ એટલે કે માછલી ઘર. આપણે ઓલી માછલીઓ રાખીએ છીએ ને પાણીમાં ઘરે ડેકોરેશન માટે, તો એને કેટલી સાઈડ હોય છે? તો એ જોઈશું આપણે. મેબી એવું એક્વેરિયમ છે. સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ રીડ ધ ક્વેશ્ચન. સો મેકિંગ અ ઇક્વલ સાઇઝ એક્વેરિયમ વોઝ લેન્થ ઇઝ 1.5 મીટર. ધ કોસ્ટ ઓફ ગ્લાસ ઇઝ 50 રૂપીઝ per meter square. Then find the total cost to making aquarium. એ કીધું છે એ એક્વેરિયમ બનાવવું છે જેની બધી સાઇડ ઇક્વલ છે. ધેટ્સ મીન એ ક્યુબ ફોર્મમાં હશે. ઓકે, કારણ કે આપણે જોઈએ તો એક્વેરિયમ ની અંદર માછલીઓ હોય, ખાલી એક ઉપરનો ભાગ ના હોય, બાકી તો બધા ભાગ હશે ને. तो एने ढाकी पण दीधुं होय तो अत्यारे आपणे आ चेप्टर्स ની અંદર લેટરલ સરફેસ એરિયા ને ઇગ્નોર કરીએ છીએ. તો આપણે જસ્ટ ફાઇન્ડ કરશું ટોટલ સરફેસ એરિયા. એક્વેરિયમ ઇઝ ક્લોઝ એક્વેરિયમ, નોટ અ ઓપન, નોટ અ વન સાઇડ ઓપન એક્વેરિયમ. ઇન મેની વે યુ કેન સી ધ ટોપ ઇઝ નોટ ઇન એવરી એક્વેરિયમ, બટ ઇન ધીસ ક્વેશ્ચન યુ મસ્ટ રિમેમ્બર ધ વન થિંગ, યોર લેટરલ સરફેસ એરિયા, દેટ્સ મીન કર્વ સરફેસ એરિયા ઇઝ ઇગ્નોર ઇન ધીસ યુનિટ, ઇન ધીસ સેમેસ્ટર. So you always focus on the question which have all sides. So don't be confused. Aquarium, the given aquarium has all sides and which is making by glass. Okay, અહીંયા આપણે કોઈ aquarium ની કોઈ side ને ignore નથી કરવાનો. કે ઘણા વખત student ને એ type નો question હોય છે કે madam aquarium તો ઉપરથી ખુલ્લું હોય ને તો પણ આપણે બંધ કરીને કરવાનું છે. આપણા સિલેબસ ની અંદર લેટર સરફેસ એરિયા છે જ નહીં તો આપણે એને કઈ સબટ્રેક્ટ કરવાની જરૂર નથી. સો યુ મસ્ટ રિમેમ્બર ધ લેટર સરફેસ એરિયા, ધેટ્સ મીન ધ કર્વ સરફેસ એરિયા ઇઝ નોટ ઇન સિલેબસ. સો હિયર વી કેન કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ધ ટોટલ સરફેસ એરિયા ઓફ એક્વેરિયમ, ધેટ્સ મીન ધ અવર એક્વેરિયમ ઇઝ ક્લોઝ ઓપન એન્ડ ટોપ બોથ સાઇડ્સ. સો લુક ઇટ હિયર, કારણ કે મને એમના લાસ્ટ બ્રાન્ચની અંદર એક સ્ટુડન્ટને ક્વેશ્ચન હતો, મેડમ આપણે એક્વેરિયમ બનાવીએ ગ્લાસનો યુઝ કરીએ તો ઉપરથી આપણે માછલીને કંઈક ખાવા દેવું હોય તો ક્યાંથી દેશું, પણ આપણે એને ઢાંકી દેશું, જ્યારે જરૂર પડશે ત્યારે ઉઘાડી લેશું. ઓકે, એટલું બધું બહુ ડીપમાં નહીં વિચારતા, જે સિલેબસની અંદર નથી તો ત્યાં સુધી જવાનું નથી. તો આના આના માટે યુ હેવ અ એક્વેરિયમ વુ શેપ ઇઝ ક્યુબ. So you have a length of side, that's mean S is given and it is 1.5 meter. So same thing is happen here. You just to find the total surface area. So the surface area of cube is 6S square. 6 as it is. S is 1.5 meter. Apply the square.
13.5.
13.5 meter square. This is your surface area of full aquarium. Now, the charge of making charge. It is a 1 meter square. It's 15 rupees. And your aquarium area is 13.5 meter square. So what is the total cost? Just take the cross multiplication. Get what I mean?
2025.
Right? 13.5 into 50 rupees. It's 2025 rupees. So tamare atli length no aquarium banavu hoy. મિસ્ટેક છે. ઓકે હાલો કરી લઈએ. સો ધ સરફેસ એરિયા ઇઝ રાઈટ
202.5.
સો લુક ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ, so don't be confused. Your aquarium which is closed from the top and bottom both side, so don't go for the lateral surface area or curl surface area. Just find the surface area and put in the total cost. So this is your answer. Now tell me the next step. Yeah, over. Yes. Now the next thing, this is your cube. After cube, it's a cuboid. Cuboid which have opposite sides are equal. Because the cuboid is depend on the rectangles. Cuboid na tame darek bhag leso ne rectangles jeva chhe. Badha. Chare char paanch. Par eni sides chhe ne square jeva chhe. To chare par क्यूबर्ड लेसो ने तुम्हारे पास से फिर तुमने आ रही थे अम्मा से. सो लुक हियर, वी गिव द नेम ऑफ क्यूब व्हिच इज डिपेंड ऑन द रेक्टेंगल थिंग, रेक्टेंगल फॉर्म. These four sides, this, which four sides? This is the first base. And any pachani, this and any nicheni. A char was to che a rectangle shape mask, but a beje che a square shape ni handar rase. A type no tamaro cube hamesa draw tha. So look here. What happened? This is your cube. Whose surface area is LBH? Cube has all sides are equal. Cuboid is a length, width, and height. All three quantities are different. If you open it, you just get this type of equation and take the sum. You have a 2LB, BH, LH. This formula, H2 is common from it. So it is 2 length and width, length and height, and width and height. But we can use LBH for every time. So this is your L, this is your B, and this is your H. For that, your surface area is. It's 2LB, BH, LH. So remember this formula. Length, width, and height. It's 2 is common from everywhere. Why it's too common? If you take the sum of all six faces, you got the 2 times L, 2 times LH, 2 times BH, and so on. Width and width, both are equal quantities. So don't need to confuse, please. Second formula, this is your surface area. And now volume. Volume is, you know the area of the rectangle is L into B, product of two quantity. Here you have three quantity, so product of the three quantity LBH. L is length, and V is the volume. Sorry, LBH. H is height. So student, you please remember anything is denoted in represent LBH. Sometimes they will give you ABC also. So this is the just a phenomena to remember it. This is formula LBH. Here they use the W, W is represent width, with also a represent width. Here again, here I'm using the LBH. For the cube, total surface area you must ignore. Total surface area of cube is 2LB plus LB, BH, LH, and volume is LBH, product of length, width, and height. Now remember these two formula only. Now we're moving on next question, which is depend on the cuboid. स्टूडेंट तुम्हारे लोगों ने बेस फॉर्मूला याद रखना चाहिए, टोटल सरफेस एरिया या जस्ट यूजिंग सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम. सरफेस एरिया माटे टू कॉमन एल बी बी एच एल एच एनो प्रोडक्ट वच्चे प्लस अने वॉल्यूम माटे तने क्वांटिटी नो प्रोडक्ट. तो चलो एग्जांपल्स लाइए. फर्स्ट एग्जांपल ऑन योर स्क्रीन इज फाइंड द सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ क्यूबॉइड व्हिच लेंथ विड्थ एंड हाइट आर गिवन. Okay, here LBH are given. So we can find this thing. You apply the formula and this formula. So first of all, this is your Q. Here the opposite sides are not equal. Opposite sides are equal. Not all sides are equal. Here this thing given L, this thing given W, and this thing is given to height. LBH given. So first of all find surface area, and the formula of the surface area is 12B BH LH 2 LW WH and LH. And formula of volume is tane no product LWH. Ya B word use kare to B pehla LW WH HL then tane no product for the volume. So just put all quantity in the given equation to L W. Okay. L as it is, L is 5 cm and W is 50 cm plus W is 50 cm and H is 30 cm plus length is 5 cm and height is 30 cm. Every number have a unit is 30 cm, so continue with 30. It's 250 × 5.
75.
Right, this is 75 and 15 × 3.
450.
Yes. And 3 × 15 is a 5150. Take the sum. 75 plus 45. Yes, which is
675.
It's a 675 and multiply by this quantity by 2.
1350.
Right, it's a 1350 cm², because the surface area represents a centimeter square. Now the volume. So formula of the volume is LBH. Sorry, yeah, we can use the W. LWH. L is 5, 15, 30. 5 cm, 50 cm, and the 30 cm. Take the product. Five, 15, and 30. It's 225. 225 centimeter. It's a 3 times. It is a centimeter cube. So, student, this is your volume, and it is your surface area of cube. So hope you remember the formula. Surface area of Q is 2 is common, LW, WH, LH, and volume is product of these two quantity LBH. Now solve the next only two numbers question. This is 2 and tell their surface area and volume. ચલો તમારે ખાલી એક સેકન્ડ નંબરનું જ કરવાનું છે અને એનું વોલ્યુમ અને સરફેસ એરિયા કયો. કેટલા આવે છે સરફેસ એરિયા સેકન્ડ ક્વેશ્ચન નો?
001.08.
ચલો અહીંયા આન્સર લખો છો સેકન્ડ નો. હમ અગેન રિપીટ કર સરફેસ એરિયા.
1001.08.
1 0. You can repeat one digit because there is some network issue. I am not able to understand what you
zero.
Say. Again zero. Look your screen.
Yes. 100.
100. 1. 10.
Point.
Nothing.
Point.
Point. Yes.
0.8.
0.8. Okay, ignore.
Okay.
It's a centimeter square. You convert this quantity into meter, first of all, yeah, not? These two quantity in centimeter, so your height is also in centimeter. Quantity ne convert kai rite hai?
Nahi, ma'am.
નહીં, ડાયરેક્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન જોતો ખરી. હા ચાલ ગણ પાછો. લેન્થ એન્ડ વિડ્થ ઇન સેન્ટીમીટર, સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ યુ કેન કન્વર્ટ યોર હાઈટ ઇન મીટર ટુ સેન્ટીમીટર, ધેન યુ કેન ડુ, અધરવાઇઝ નોટ. પહેલાથી કે આપણે ક્વેશ્ચન તો જોવો, સાંભળો, વિચારો અને પછી જોવો. બે ક્વોન્ટિટી સેન્ટીમીટરમાં હોય તો ત્રીજી ક્વોન્ટિટીને સેન્ટીમીટરમાં કરવાની, બે ક્વોન્ટિટી મીટર્સમાં હોય તો ત્રીજી ક્વોન્ટિટીને મીટરમાં કન્વર્ટ કરવાની. યુ કેન મલ્ટીપ્લાય યોર હાઈટ બાય 100. ઓકે, સો યોર હાઈટ ઇઝ કન્વર્ટ ઇન ટુ ધ સેન્ટીમીટર. સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ યુ કેન કન્વર્ટ યોર હાઈટ ઇન સેન્ટીમીટર. ક્વેશ્ચન વાંચજો, બાકી બધા મારે ઝીરો લઈ આવશે માર્ક્સ. યસ, ઓકે. દિયા સેડ સરફેસ એરિયા ઇઝ 11. ઓકે, વેરી ગુડ.
1108.
યસ, 1108. તું થોડોક આંખ ખુલી રાખજે. વો So first of all, surface area, it's 1108 centimeter square, and their volume is 600. Me, kitla aata. The 600 centimeter cube. And third question also depend on the meter. So length and width is meter. You convert your height centimeter to meter. That's mean you can divide your height by 100. Okay, કોઈ નો answer point માં નહીં આવે, બધા નો answer normal જ આવી જશે, simple digit ની અંદર without decimals. So question number 3 in your homework, you can convert your height in meter. Sorry, yes, meter. So let me go with the new examples. All the students, please focus on it. Second example for surface area and volume of cuboid. Now we discuss the examples of cuboids. This question on your screen, please read it. Find the length of cuboids. If its volume is 150 meter cube, its width is 150 meter and height is 9 meter. It's a very easy example. You have volume is given, V is given, it's 150 meter cube. And its W is given, it is 150 meter. And its height also given, it's a 9 meter. and you can find length. So for the four quantity, you have a three quantity available. You are ready to find the volume. Formula of the volume is LBH. Put the all quantity in it. Volume is 150 meter cube. Length we want. And your. Sorry. I'm using the B every time. It's the W, LWH. W is 50 meter and your height is 9 meter. First of all, cut T unit. It's meter cube, it's a meter square cancel. Here, 15 to 15 cancel. It's 10 is remaining. Now, look here, which quantity is remaining? Here is a 10 meter and it is a L into 9. This is 9 divided by it. So 10 by 9 meter, it's your length. If you divide the 10 by 9, it's a 1 point something. It's a 1.1. So your length is 1.1 meter. Hope you clear. Have any doubt? So please share with me. Koi doubt hoy to chalo student boli sako cho.
No, ma'am.
No. Okay. If you not, then solve the next example which you have. Chalo, aavri gyo chhe to baki na example gano ke jethe mane khabar pad jaye ke ketlu aavdu. So solve yourself. This two example, 44 and 45, which you on screen. Again, you have a volume. Your length and width is given. You can find the half. Same thing is repeat in here. The width is invisible. And the 44 question is height is invisible. So you can find height and width. You just tell me the answer. Good, Lulu. And the Soham, Dia, they are the active student.
Mm, 0.75.
Okay, one second. Your height is 0.75 meter. Okay, done. And the next one. Are you sure, Soham?
So, yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, one, two, three. So, what is the 44 now? Banna question ma. I think is the answer of 44. It's height is 0.67 approximate. So this is maybe something problem in your calculator. Yeah, multiplication. So how many students got this to answer? Any other answer is remaining? Yes. Okay. Lulu, you got, but which is orange or blue? Which is true? 0.6, right.
મારા કાને તે એવું તું
તે શું કર્યું કઈ રીતે તે
કરવાનું હોય
હા એ તો મને ખબર છે પણ પ્રોસીજર શું કરી પેલા તે
15 ઇન્ટુ 17 એટલે 225
યસ
ને ને ડિવાઇડ બાય 17 0.2
મિનિટ 15 ઇન્ટુ 17 એ 225 થાય ડિવાઈડ કર કેટલા આવે છે ઓકે answer of 45 here you need to find the width w So what is the next question 45? This is a 277, 27, 12.3 meter. Okay. ફરી શું કર્યું બોલ પ્રોસીજર તારી કઈક રોંગ છે
27 ઇન્ટુ 12.3
કેટલા આવ્યા તારે
332.1
હા હવે આને 277 થી ડિવાઈડ કર ક્યાંથી કેલ્સી લઈ આવ્યો છો તું
મારવાડી નું છે
તો આટલું ખરાબ છે It's 12 into 3, it's a 27, it gives to you 332.1 and a 277 then a divide kara lagar ko. Kelsi par maane tane ke upade kelsi ma kem product hai. So right answer is a 0.3 meter of your width. When you have a time, you just try to use your calculator because if you have a WhatsApp and FB, you are nothing is important thing. तो जारे पर तमारी पासे टाइम मले तो कैलकुलेटर यूज करता से की जाओगा हाउ कुड वी अप्लाई द प्रोडक्ट एंड डिवीजन एंड सो ऑन प्रोसीजर ऑन कैलसी तो सम टाइम यू गिव योर इम्पोर्टेंट टाइम फॉर मैथमेटिक्स एटलीस्ट वन आवर पर डे So let me go with another example. This is the final example, the final solution. Second thing is say 1646 number question. On the Southwest Airline, the maximum size of crayon bag is length of 20 inch, width is 10 inch, and height is 16 inch. How much can pack in the maximum size of bag? That's mean a crayon bag છે જેની લંબાઈ પહોળાઈ ઊંચાઈ આપેલી છે અને એમાં કીધું છે આ બેગ ની અંદર મેક્સિમમ કેટલી વસ્તુ પેક થઈ શકે That's mean you can find the capacity of crayon bag and capacity says the volume So first of all we can just find the volume of bag That's mean the maximum capacity of your bag. So look at the find the volume of your given bag. Here you have. અહીંયા ખાલી કીધું છે crayon bag ની અંદર maximum જે વસ્તુ ભરી શકો ને એમાં કેટલી વસ્તુ આપણે ભરી શકીએ આપણે એને maximum કઈ વસ્તુ capacity find કરવી છે તો capacity એની volume ઉપર પડે crayon bag ની દિવાલ ની વાત નથી કરતા ઓકે ક્રેયન બેગ ની દિવાલ ની આપણે વાત જ નથી કરતા દિવાલ ની અંદર કઈ ભરી ના શકો બેગ ની આપણે લાઈન આપેલી બેગ ની અંદર ભરાય એટલે અંદર ની જ્યારે વાત થાય ઇટ્સ ડિપેન્ડ ઓન ધ વોલ્યુમ હિયર ધે ડોન્ટ સે ટુ પેન્ટ યર ડુઇંગ સમથિંગ ઇન ધ વોલ ઓફ ક્રેયન બેગ યુ જસ્ટ પુટ ઇનસાઇડ ઓફ ક્રેયન બેગ સો ધીસ ઇફ યુ પુટ એનીથિંગ ઇન ધ ક્રેયન બેગ ધેટ રિપ્રેઝન્ટ અ વોલ્યુમ સો લેટ મી ફાઇન્ડ ધ વોલ્યુમ So let me find the volume. You have length is 24 inch. Width is 10 inch. And height is, you don't need to convert inch into meter or centimeter. Okay? And height is 16 inch. Just to find the capacity, that's mean the volume. So the volume of the crayon bag whose length, width and width given, that's mean the crayon bag in the shape of cuboid. It's LPH. Put the value 24 into 10 into 16. So it is a 24 16 into 10. Yeah. It's a 3840 inch cube. It's your volume. So the capacity of your crayon bag is 1680 inch cube. So it is a space or put this type of things. તો ક્લિયર આટલી જગ્યા હશે કેરન બેગ ની અંદર આટલી ઇંચ ની વસ્તુઓ આપણે કેરન બેગ માં સમાઈ શકશો સો યુ કેન ફાઇન્ડ ધ કેપેસિટી ઓફ યોર બેગ મેક્સિમમ ઓફ 3480 ઇંચ ક્યુબ યુ કેન પેક ઇન ધીસ કેરન બેગ સો લેટ મી ફાઇન્ડ ધ નેક્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન હિયર ધે નોટ આસ્કિંગ યુ ડાયરેક્ટલી ફાઇન્ડ ધ વોલ્યુમ ધે આસ્ક ટુ યુ find the capacity then capacity is always represent the volume look here the seamstress needs a cover a box that length which is 6 cm long 5 cm height and 4 cm wide with the material of all sides. How much material needs C? एक क्यों छे कि एक बॉक्स छे जेनी लेंथ ब्रीथ एंड हाइट गिवन छे ए बॉक्स ने कोई पण कापड थी आखो आपणे कवर करवो छे तो अहीं केटलो मटेरियल्स जोशे आपणे घणी वखत मेरेज मां जईए छे ने तो चेर होय ने चेर नी उपर आपणे कापड आखू बिछाई दे कपडो बिछाई दे Okay, for the decoration. So they asked you find the material which we require to cover this box. So we nothing put in the box. We just cover it. The cover is represent the surface area. So just to find the surface area, you get the total material which you need. Which scene is? The carpenter or Shiva wale person che jena box ne cover karu che. Tene ke puchhe che kavad box cover karva mate ketla carpet ni ketla materials ni jarur padse. So we just to find the surface area and the long height and with all given so this box represent a cuboid. Okay? So first of all we just to find the surface area and surface area says total material which we require to cover the box so we have aya so che box ne cover karu che kapad vade to kapad upar thi lagavanu hoy kapad andar thi na lagavanu cover kadi to pachi andar gami hoy kai pher na pade to e vastu aya present kare che upar thi kai pan vastu thaku che to surface area ni j vat kare andar kai muku hoy to volume ni vat thai if you cover something on outside of the box they represent a surface area So let me have length is given to 8 cm, whose height is given 5 cm, and the width is which is wide is 4 cm. So you can find the total material. That means you can find the surface area. Surface area represent the volume. Sorry, represent their total material. So I think the management will be ready. Very good, very good. Both of you. Chalo. The formula of the surface area to find the. It is. Surface area of cuboid. It's a 2LH, HW, NWN. You can apply the any three quantity. 1 by 1. This is product of this two, then this two, and this two. Put all quantities. 2L into H. 8 into 5. H into W, it's a 5 into 4, plus L into W is 8 into 4. Where it is it? As it is 40, 20, and 32. It's 92 multiplied by 2. Cm. So C needs a material 124 cm. Square. Here we know asking to cost and anything else. Just think. How could Lulu derive the 124 cm is which which thing represent? Here they just asked you find the length of materials. Is how much material they required? She required. So she needs a 144 cm² material to cover the given box. Hope you clear. So in short, ये लोगों को क्या डायरेक्टली एम ना पूछे कि सरफेस एरिया ने वॉल्यूम फाइंड करो, आ रीते पर क्वेश्चन पूछी सके. सो सम टाइम दे आर नॉट आस्किंग टू डायरेक्टली फाइंड द वॉल्यूम इन सरफेस एरिया, दे आस्क यू इनडायरेक्टली, बट यू मस्ट रिमेंबर द कैपेसिटी रिप्रेजेंट अ वॉल्यूम एंड कवरिंग ऑफ एनीथिंग इज रिप्रेजेंट द सरफेस एरिया. ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम, यू आर गुड. Now, next question on your screen. All the students be ready. Yes. This is the last question of your tutorial today. You can tell me. Okay. First of all, you can tell me. My question is, you can, this is the two cube, one and two. Okay, first of all you can find volume and surface area. Of cube. My first question. But my second question is, you can find if I'm joined this two cube. First of all, in the green question, say you just to find the single cube. Okay, you can find the volume in area, volume in surface area of only one cube. But if I join these two cube together, I got the one rectangle. Sorry, I got the one cuboid. Then you can find the volume in surface area of cuboid. જ્યારે મારી પાસે એક ક્યુબ છે ત્યારે તેનું વોલ્યુમ અને સરફેસ એરિયા તો ફાઇન્ડ કરો, પણ મેં બે ક્યુબને જોડી દીધા, મેં બે ક્યુબને જોડી દીધા એટલે એક ક્યુબોઇડ બની ગયો. હવે એક ક્યુબોઇડનું સરફેસ એરિયા અને વોલ્યુમ શું થશે એ મને કહો. ઇફ આઈ હેવ વન ક્યુબ, સો યાદ, ઇટ્સ અ વેરી ઇઝી ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ વોલ્યુમ એન્ડ સરફેસ એરિયા. બટ ઇફ આઈ એમ જોઈંગ ધ ટુ ક્યુબ એન્ડ ધીસ ટુ ક્યુબ રિપ્રેઝન્ટ અ ક્યુબોઇડ, so tell me the surface area and volume. I need your explanation also. You don't need to explain question number 1, but question number 2 you must explain it. How could you do? Okay, the first question is very easy. You just tell me that about the only one cube. After I'm adding this two cube whose length are same, then it's become a cuboid. Then you can find the length, volume and surface area of given cuboid. So tell me the volume. चलो पहला तो क्वेश्चन आंसर आई गयो से पहलो क्यूब छे एक ज क्यूब नी बात करवानी छे नी सरफेस एरिया ने वॉल्यूम शू मळे जेनी लंबाई छे 14 सेंटीमीटर टू ब्रांचेस क्वेश्चन तो कोक ने तो मगज चालू जो से ने हेलो यस So look here, first of all we can find the volume and surface area of single cube. First question said this is the cube whose length is side is 40 centimeter. So its surface area, it is it's a 6s square. So the 6 into 14 centimeter square. So it's represent 6 into 14 centimeter squared, 14 centimeter, 14 into 14 into 6. It's represent of 1176 years, it's centimeter square. So who gonna put it to answer up any pela na api sake? Now their volume. It's S cube. That's mean 14 centimeter cube. So it's multiplied by 14 three times, which represents 2744 centimeter cube. Yes. So first question is completed. We can find the surface area and volume. Now my second question, it is, you can find volume and surface area of cuboid. That's mean we can join this two cube and convert our figure into the cuboid. Then what happened? Look here. The second person said this is the same thing. Student, you must remember this is your square, this is your cube, whose all sides are equal. In this question, this thing is represent your length for the cuboid. Okay, and this together length is first up is 14 and 14. It's a 28 centimeter. This thing represent their width. W. It's only 40 centimeter, and this thing is represent your height, and it is 40 centimeter again. So look here, student. Just a change in L, not in all things. This is your W. This is your remaining thing, and so on. Hope you clear. This is your W. And it is 40 centimeter. Now it's very easy to find the length, breadth, and height using this equation. So the surface area and volume of this right. Now moving on the cuboid. Very good, Lulu. So formula of a cuboid is for the surface area. So look at it. This is the convert into the cuboid because the length are not same. If at least one quantity are different from the cube, so it's represent the cuboid. So length is 28 centimeter. The formula it is 2LW. It's WH and LH. And multiply it directly. It 28 into 40. Plus 14 into 14. And 28 into 40. Yeah, 14 into 28. Just take the product. 14 into 28. It represent 392. Plus 196 again 392. Take this sum. Let's give it to 298. So if you multiply, you have 196. Now their volume is volume, that's mean LBH. L is 28, B is 14, and into 40. Ah, so
588.
Okay, 5488. 5488 centimeter cube. And this is the centimeter square. So this is the answer of your cuboid. So how could we convert it? I'm using here 2 cube and convert this 2 cube into the cuboid. So student, let's remember it. And every time you must remember it. So this is your last example. Okay, Lulu said, how did you get the 28. Look here in the figure, Lulu. You have a 1 cube whose length is 14 centimeter. If you join together, the total length of this 2 cube is 28 centimeter. 40 centimeter plus 40 centimeter. It's give you total length, and the cube is converted into the cuboid. Understood? Why it's 28? Okay. If I join the other, another 3 cube, whose length, width, and height are also 14. So you got the another answer. So join these 2 cube, we represent a cuboid. After it, we can find the volume and the surface area of cuboid. તો આ રીતે 3 ક્યુબ જોડે તો એની લેન્થમાં ચેન્જ આવી જશે પણ બીથ અને હાઈટ સેમ રહેશે. તો આ રીતે આવડવું જોઈએ. સો ટુડે યોર ટોપ ટ્યુટોરિયલ 1.2.4 ઇટ્સ ઓવર. વોલ્યુમ એન્ડ ધ વોલ્યુમ એન્ડ સરફેસ એરિયા ઓફ ક્યુબ એન્ડ ક્યુબોઇડ. સો ટુડે આઈ એમ સ્ટોપ હિયર. સો બી રેડી ફોર ધ અટેન્ડન્સ. ઓલ ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ પ્લીઝ રેડી, અનમ્યુટ યોરસેલ્ફ. First of all, the electrical student, unmute yourself. Here. Hello student, electrical student, please unmute yourself.
Yes ma'am.
Electrical one, two.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. One number.
Okay. Okay. One present and two number. Three.
Four. Yes, ma'am.
Which number?
Three.
Okay. Four number. Five. Six and seven. Electrical number student, any remaining? Now you are free from today. You can go. Which number? Seven number.
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
Okay. Now you are free. You can enjoy your remaining day. Have a good day. Thanks for attending this session. Chemical student, be ready for the attendance. Number one, chemical.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, number three.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, number four, number five. Number six.
Ma'am, phone mein network issues hai, etla any attendance fail ho gaya.
Chalo, lai dete bas. Six number.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, seven. Eight. Nine.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 10.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 11. 12. 13.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 14. 15. 16.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 17.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 18. 19. 20.
Present, number 20.
Okay, Pascal. 21. And 22.
Present, ma'am.
Any student have a network issue, please put your attendance in chat box. Have a good day. Enjoy your weekend. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, 21 is present. He is in lecture only, but he has a net issue.
Okay, no problem. I took. Now, any student, so you can go and enjoy.